Welcome to our second try for our live stream for this Sunday. I'm gonna give the phone back to Doggy Daddy while
there
I play with them.
Chat now.
Yay! I don't know. I had chat selected and it still wouldn't come up, and I don't even know if I'm seeing it on my phone. Gone.
You're gone now.
Oh, there we go. There we go. Now it's all back. I don't know what I ended up doing. Hi, hi, hi. Take two. Yes. Hi, Zach. Happy birthday. Happy birthday from us. It sounds like you had a great day. Hi, Annie Marlene. There's Maya trotting around the yard. I am on a blankie today. It's a beautiful day. We're all having some outside time. Yeah, we didn't. Hi, Marissa. Yeah, we had no chat. We couldn't see anybody. YouTube has changed their way to get into a live because of the... I don't know why there wasn't any chat, but you know, they've changed the way they go live to accommodate the short lives. And
so by default, it's horizontal instead of
it's vertical.
Horizontal because they just love that so much.
Yeah. So you have to physically go in and you have to change it each time to do horizontal because
we don't love it because you can't see the dogs.
Right. I haven't even done one of those live streams yet.
Well, you looked at it and it was just like, well, you can't see the dogs.
Yeah, I did. I looked at the short live streams and I'll tell you,
most of it's just people's faces anyway.
Nope. Sometimes it's not. I had to report somebody.
Well, I mean, it was something other than their face.
It was a guy. I don't know if I could tell you. It was a guy wearing a mask.
This is not a child's channel. So.
Yeah, well, it was a guy wearing a mask, applying tape.
We use adult terms here.
Yes. And he was applying tape as clothing to someone. And in fact, I didn't like it. I almost came to show you what he was doing. But I just reported it. Apparently...
applying tape as clothing to someone.
Yeah, it looked like electrical tape, black electrical tape. I'll explain to you later. I can't do that here.
Was it to genitals?
Will you please?
It's not a child's channel. We're all adults here.
Zachary is a child.
He's dead. He's dead.
He is a teenager now, but
yeah,
he does not need to hear about
that.
He
understands the words, honey. We're not swearing. We're not using any bad words or anything.
I have been to Zach's channel. He has a gaming channel, and gotten to see him hunting for his Easter eggs and stuff. Saw him do some box openings. Zach, you're going to be a pro one day. You're gonna do some box openings with something like cameras or something like that. You're going to be a pro. Your ratings and all those things. I thought that was really cool. I don't know if you can hear our neighbors, but they decided
to
provide
background music for us.
We have Mexican background music for today.
Yes. So if you suddenly feel like eating a burrito and you feel like, you know,
a tequila.
Looking around for the mariachi band, then
yeah. Yeah, if you suddenly feel like you need a siesta, it's okay.
It's
we understand. Ozzy! Ozzy, come here! Ozzy! Come, boy! Here comes Lucy! Hi, Ozzy, come here. Come here and see everybody. Hi, baby! Look at, well, you can see her waggy. Yay!
We also sometimes see the neighbor's chihuahuas too.
Yeah, they had their little they have little tiny ones. In fact, I think...
there's a bigger one, though.
How can you have, I mean, little tiny, either Lucy size or smaller? That's crazy. I can't see Chad again. Where is he?
I'm not bad. I was just asking questions.
Jeremy's naughty. Don't let him know. And he's smirking. He likes to be naughty. I'm going to call the dogs over and we're going to see if they want to do anything. I have been making my own treats. Oh my God, you want to see what they look like?
Of course they do. They have no choice.
Yes, you have no choice. You are my hostages. Here, I'm going to give the phone to Daddy so I don't make you all motion sick. Okay, here we go.
All right, the unveiling of the new treats.
Yes, now he has to read the chat to me.
Mm-hmm.
But these are real liver
treats. Those are liver treats.
They're not preserved, so it's actually real beef liver, and that's all it is.
Uh-huh. She fried it a little and then put it in the dehydrator.
Boiled it.
Oh, you boiled it? Oh, okay.
Well, yeah, I boil it just to take a little bit.
She cooked it in some way.
Yeah, a little bit of the color off, and then I stick it in our oven dehydrator. And it's dehydrated. Look, it's pulled the dog to the yard already. Can you smell it?
Yes, they enjoy them.
Can you smell it? Yeah, you can. You can smell it.
Maya's going to steal.
Maya stole one. Maya took it.
But yes, they enjoy them. Lucy, come here.
Lucy, I got treats.
What are you doing? What are you over there for?
Look, Lucy. Can you smell? Smell it. Oh, she's like, she is perked in.
So yes, they're very interested in these treats because these treats are fairly fresh. And
I'm pulling on a fresh food binge for them. I am kind of a little over the top.
I'm not eating that. No, I'm not eating them.
You could.
I could, but I'm not going to.
It's all actual.
It's just liver.
It's like, no.
Dry liver.
Oh, this is. Yeah. You could eat this.
Yes, dry liver.
I could eat this. Should I try it?
No, you don't want to. No. No, you're going to eat it now. Come on, eat it. Eat it.
Well, I made it myself.
Yes, you know what's in it.
I know what's in it. There's like nothing in it. It hasn't touched, you know, it's not anything but.
You're not eating it though.
Yeah, I can eat it.
Is it any good?
Yeah, not bad.
Well, that's good.
Yeah. Mommy had one. She's like, what the hell? Look at her.
Yeah, it's offended. She's like, you took my treat.
Mommy, eat. She's like, no, this is mine.
Lucy, don't go to the source.
Okay, for anybody who's tuned in late, I make my own dehydrated dog treats. I've never touched anything except for my cutting board, my utensils, and my oven. And it tastes like liver. So, okay.
Yeah, of course it does taste like, that's what it is, it's liver.
It's not poison. Okay, come here. Ready? You're over ready. Come on.
So mom made the treat.
Mommy made them for you. Can you pretty for me? That's a good girl. Can you spin?
Maya's excited.
Jump. No, just Lucy. Jump. Good girl. Oh, everybody's jumping.
Well, dog chocolate is carob, is what it is. It's more or less like wax.
Spin. These are a high value treat, by
yes.
the way. So I'm going to be able to get a lot of mileage out of this.
They smell like liver, and they love it.
Yeah. Yeah, anything that smells really, really good is going to be a good trick item for you. Oswald! And he's the whole reason why we're doing this.
Yes, because of his platelets. Liver has iron in it, and iron helps build his platelets.
Right, and because they're dehydrated slowly, and I mean it took hours to dry it. It's like jerky.
Yeah.
So,
except for not tasty.
Yeah. Well, we're hoping that the we didn't cook out all of the good benefits of it.
No.
This week, I'm going to try to make cookies for them.
I mean, she doesn't make cookies for me, but she makes cookies for them.
Yeah.
That's terrible.
Hell no, I don't make cookies for you. But for them, I'm going to make...
y'all heard it here.
A sweet potato.
She's not going to make me cookies.
I can make a sweet potato cookie for them, and I'm also going to make like a liver, kale, spinach, oatmeal type of a cookie for them. And then I'm going to slow bake it and see if they like it.
Okay. Loki's found a car.
Maya! Move in here, Maya.
That's gotta let that car know who's boss.
Nope, just pretty. Pretty? Pretty girl. Good girl. Maya, spin. Maya, roll over. Maya, jump.
It's what Loki is most interested in, is chasing the cars off.
Good girl. Oh, she is passed out all the way.
She is good. All right. Yes.
Spin. Except for Ozzy, who doesn't do it.
Nope.
Ozzy, you're going to have to do a couple tricks for me. Ready? Ozzy! Oh, you're ready? Are you ready? Ozzy, ready? Good boy. Ozzy, jump. Nope, back up. Jump. Don't jump on me. Jump. 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 Oh, you're a good boy. Good high jump. Loki, spin.
Loki, Loki's returned.
Good job. Loki, dance. Loki, spin. Good boy. I make them do a lot of things for one treat. This way I'm not making them fat. With all of the extra things I've been putting in their food lately, like spinach and kale.
Which has very low calories in it anyway.
Well, yeah, but when I make their liver to put over top of their food, like I boil it a little bit with some kale and spinach.
Marlene says, make me some cookies.
Oh, gosh. No. Do you want cookies?
I like cookies.
Does Daddy want a cookie? What will you do for a cookie?
Can't say here.
He must really want a cookie. Okay. Yeah. There goes Lucy. Look at her. She's off. She's off. There she goes.
I know, right, Marissa? She says she wished that's all we had to do for food at the grocery store. Well, it depends on what grocery store you go to.
For what? What does she want? What did she say?
She said she wishes that's all we had to do to get food at the grocery store. But I just hinted at it.
Oh!
Yes,
oh,
there you go. Yeah, there you go. I mean, technically, you know, I mean...
Good girl. I am still setting up my YouTube room, by the way. It's going to start off, like, really basic. I need to get some throw blankets that are a prettier color.
I like our floor blankets.
No!
They're great.
No, they're kind of goth. We're not
What's
at that
wrong with
point
goth?
Not, we're not at that point in our life anymore.
I am.
Tiger prints and stuff. Savages. Spin! Jump! Jump! Good girl. She's a good girl.
The tiger prints aren't goth.
Spin.
It has to be all black.
No, but our dogs kind of blend in with that.
All black.
Yes. No, I don't know. Spin, Lucy. Lucy, sit. Lucy. Lucy's going to be rolling over soon, by the way, but we're not quite there yet.
I can make her roll over.
I can make her roll over.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But she's not doing it on command.
Remember that.
Look at your little crooked teeth, Maya. Look at those little chompers.
It's her pouty lip. It's her pouty lip.
Pouty lip. Ready? Pretty. Dance. Spin.
I think they're doing karaoke over there.
That's what they do. That's why it's so ridiculous. Mm. If they just let the mariachi play, that would be okay. But I'm going to tell you, there's some howler monkeys over there, and it is not great.
Mm.
Pretty boy. Pretty? You're so pretty. Do you have any of your uncles on that love you so much? Hmm? Spin! How many do we have online right now?
Six.
Six? Okay, I wanted to let you guys know.
Seven.
Seven! Hi! Hi, our seventh. I wanted to let you guys know that Lily is having her birthday party, Lily Chihuahua from Countryside Chihuahuas, and she is going to have a live stream for Lily's birthday, and that is going to be, what did she say, 6 o'clock CST?
Yeah, 5 Eastern.
Yes, 5 Eastern for us. So we are making the announcement because we love Lily and we love Pepper.
We were not asked to make an announcement.
No.
Just pointed out there.
No. It's unsolicited.
Yes. So it's in an hour and 40 minutes.
Is it?
It's an hour and 40 minutes from now.
Yeah. Well, we're going to go to
Because it's 3:20 right now, and it's at 6 Eastern, 5 Central.
We're not doing a combined thing. I just wanted to go so I could see the dogs.
Yeah.
And meet her kind of in person online because I haven't really seen her, you know, other than in video.
You haven't interacted with her much. I mean, right. She comes here sometimes, but.
No, I really like her. I'd like to do a collab with her one day if she was interested in doing that. I think that would be fun, but I've never done that before. So I'm not quite sure what that would look like. If we both would be, like, on and have the dogs just with us. I guess we could do it either way.
Yeah. Ow.
Spin. Pretty. No, pretty. You're so pretty, Maya. Roll over. Maya. Good girl. Lucy. Oh, Ozzy wants it so bad. Lucy, Ozzy. Pretty. Pretty. Be pretty together. No, be pretty together. Pretty. Good job. You're a good job. Good
Actually,
job.
I'm wrong. It's like 2 hours and 40 minutes.
2 hours and 40 minutes?
Yeah.
He's admitting he was wrong about yes. something?
Oh, write it down on your calendar. Because it's at 6 o'clock our time.
6 o'clock.
And it's 3:20 right now, so.
Or maybe it was 5 o'clock our time. Oh, geez.
No, I think.
I'm a bad commercial.
I think it was 6. It was 5. It was 6 o'clock our time, 5 o'clock their time.
Yes. Five I think central. That's what it was.
So it's 2 hours and 40 minutes.
Yes.
39 now.
So I'm a bad commercial. All right.
We let people know. It's the important part.
They, yeah.
Easy enough to look up.
Well, yeah. If you put your notifications on for their channel, you'll be able to see it anyway.
Yes.
Look at her. She is like in it to win it. She wants it. Oh, she's doing yoga. Good girl.
Oh.
Yoga. Good boy. Can you do yoga?
See, what yoga is just lazy down.
Yoga? Nope, he won't do it. He just downs. Roll over. Good boy. Pretty. Can you dance for us? Good boy. Dance for me. Yes, good boy. You're so good here. You did too. You're such a good boy. Ozzy, can you dance for me? No, just dance, buddy. Dance. Come on.
Good Maya's boy. Out exploring.
Yeah.
There's something over there Ozzy was rolling around in earlier. I mean, like in that exact spot.
Yeah.
Ozzy was just rolling around and rolling around and rolling around. I don't know what he's doing.
Spin! Spin! Everybody but you.
He will eventually. Just make him spin. Just grab his butt and spin him around.
He doesn't want
to. I don't care if he wants to. He's my slave. He says, you're not going to fool me.
He just doesn't like anything behind him because he's a Russian spy. All right. Ready? Oh, you're so cute. Good boy. Lucy. Good girl. Are you going to kiss me too? Ozzy. Wait. Come here, Ozzy. Kiss. Kiss. Maya. Maya, come here and kiss. Kiss. Good girl. I said kiss. Kiss. Aw. No. Oh, you did kiss me. I didn't give you anything.
And Marlene says that Loki needs potty pads in the YouTube room.
He needs... Oh, he does.
He doesn't need... He's not going to look for a potty pad. See, that's not his problem. He knows where the potty pads are.
The problem with that
He just likes to mark stuff.
And... I had blocked off the room to keep them in there with us, and I won't do that again.
Mm-hmm.
Because if he needs the potty, then we should have had access for him.
Yeah.
But that was a new place for him to play, and he wanted to let everybody know that he was there. Because he likes to think he's king of the realm. Spin! Spin! Good job, you too.
So you yeah, Ozzy wants treats. To make sure.
Ready? You're a pretty boy. Good boy. Jump for me. Jump. Jump high.
Yeah, jump. Jump. His jumps are so funny. It's like flops.
He throws himself into it, really. Maya, come here. Come around. Let everybody see you. Ready? And you pretty girl. You're so pretty. Maya, spin. Roll over. Maya. Shake. All the way. Good girl. She's the only one that does that. But we're going to work on everyone else to do it. He should be able to do it.
Do what?
Down. Dead. Down. Loki, your turn. Down. Down. Good boy. Run over. Oh, I got two to do it. Uh-oh.
Ooh.
I need more treats.
Well, right there. I mean, you made plenty.
I did make plenty. And I can break these into little smaller pieces so that we can do it for longer, which is kind of nice.
It doesn't mean anything. They're not that many.
Well, some
calories.
Of the pieces are bigger than others.
I suppose. It's because you didn't cut them up evenly.
Lucy, come here. Okay, down. Down. Yoga. Okay. Down. All the way down. Down, down.
Mommy
down.
Wants down.
Down. Down. Good boy.
Good down, buddy.
Okay, good down. Okay, wait. Wait.
Loki's over there. I don't know. He's found
wait.
Something. He's probably eating a bee or something.
Wait.
Because why
don't
not?
Touch. It's right here. Don't touch.
You think I'm kidding, but he might actually be eating a bee.
No! No! You're shameful!
My.
Go get another
Loki.
One.
Loki. Hey.
Okay. Oh, no, I didn't say go. You ruined everything. Look, Lucy, you're a good
Maya,
girl.
Maya, you ruined everything.
You ruined it all, Maya. Have you no shame?
She says she does not.
No, that's exactly what she said. She gave me the I am shameless. There is no shame in my game. Girl, I'm so disappointed. Look at her. She's like, I don't care. Okay, come here. You should care.
Oh, nice.
That guy.
Yeah,
that guy. Right. Speed limit is 30 miles an hour there.
Uh-huh. Sure is, isn't it?
He's a turd. Okay, ready? Down. Down. Everybody down. Down, down, down. All the way.
Mom
nope.
said turd.
Down.
It's a terrible word.
No, come here. Down. All the way down. This yoga. No. Down. Down. You're a good girl, Maya. Okay, back up. Okay, we're going to do a weight. Down.
Yes, it was a loud engine. Absolutely. Some jerk over there is speeding.
It's a little rice burner. That car looks like a piece of garbage. It's so embarrassing. I don't know why he does it. Ready? Wait. 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 They have an announcer. It must be a DJ.
No, that's...
Karaoke.
Karaoke. They're probably singing the Mexican national anthem. Hi.
Good, how are you?
Her neighbor came out.
I need to catch up with you one day when we're not all busy to get your phone number. Yeah, okay, I'll catch up with you later. I love my neighbor. I need her phone number, though.
No, they're excited now.
Yeah. Yeah. She's my favorite neighbor. I love her.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Go over
here. Well, it's very pretty here right now.
It is. It's lovely.
It's beautiful out. It's like 62 degrees right now.
The only reason I'm wearing any jacket at all is because I'm
the wind.
In the shade.
There's also the wind, too.
Oh, are you
it's
okay?
It's a little breezy.
Are you cough, cough? Are you cough, cough? Yeah, they're very distracted.
Oswald's excited.
Down. 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 He's yoga-ing all the time. Down. Okay, wait. 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 Do not touch that.
Yeah, don't touch that.
Yes! You can have it. Yes! Good job. Lucy! Pretty girl. Be pretty. You're a good girl. Okay.
Well, it's 62 degrees Fahrenheit.
Dance! Good girl. No, just dance. Dance! Dance! Good girl! Good dance.
Which is still jacket weather.
Look at them play.
On like Wednesday, it's supposed to get up to like 78.
Yeah, all of our trees are in bud. Wow, is that the neighbor's kid or a whistle?
Yes, it's a child.
Woo! Goodness! We might not be able to broadcast outside
we
all
will.
Summer.
It's fine.
I don't know if you guys can hear our voices okay. Maybe the background's not bad. I do have a lanyard, so I could actually attach.
Well, 62 degrees here is, it's like, the formula is like one third times one third minus 32 or something like that.
You're like Common Core right now, where you have to show your work.
No. Just saying, when you actually calculate it out, it's like,
hey, mommy kiss
20 or something like that. And you're, I'd have to look it up, but
down. Oh, you did it all. You did it dead. Roll over. You're a good girl, Maya. Jump. Good job. Puppy bite. He does not look sick, does he? Does he look like he has anything wrong with him?
Oh no, he is fine.
He does not look like there is a thing wrong with him. What are you doing, Dad?
Nothing.
Do you have puppies in frame? Or are you goofing off? It's so hard to find good help these days. Ready? Down, everybody down. Oh, no, Elvis, down. Wait.
Okay, so in your system, it's 17 degrees. There you go.
Wait. Look, wait.
So yeah.
Wait.
In Celsius, it's like 17 degrees
here. Yes, you can have your treat. Good job.
I just looked it up.
It's a lot harder for them to do treats like that and wait outside when there's so many distractions.
Well, I mean, the point is they need to focus on us and not the noise.
Look at their faces. Aren't they cute? Okay, you are.
It's good practice for them.
Sit.
So that when we're in a noisy situation, we need them to pay attention, they'll pay attention.
They won't.
It's called practice.
I would have to bring them out into all kinds of stuff.
Yeah, why not?
We had unintended guests the other day, and this one had to be leashed. Because he has a leg fetish.
Leashed and then locked up.
Yeah, he has a fetish for legs.
He likes to chew
on
legs.
Not to hump them.
He likes to chew on them. He likes to chew on legs.
He likes to chew them. He doesn't like strangers, and they wouldn't take off their coats, and they had heavy boots on and stuff.
Well, no, they took their boots off.
Oh, they did?
Absolutely.
Yeah. Anyway. We weren't able to live stream on Saturday for Zach's birthday. Sorry, Zachary, because my brother had popped in volunteering me for a project that ended up taking 6 hours. It wasn't a big deal. He's not sick or anything. I know people were concerned saying, I hope your brother's okay. He is. I did not beat him to death for this. But it was a surprise. He called me and said, can I like come over like in 5 minutes? And I was like, no, you need to give me at least an hour. He wanted me to do what I had done for him, which is make a complete resume, cover letter, and try to fix what they did, submitting an application for one of his friends.
Okay. Just fine. It's fine.
Yeah, but I was unprepared.
But it was just really time consuming.
It was really time consuming, and it sort of bumped everything I had on my schedule.
Yeah. And I didn't get fed on time, and
he did not get fed. You know, I swear, you know what it's like living with a man who absolutely doesn't know where the refrigerator is? It's like having another puppy. You know, they just can't get into their food because the bag is put.
Yeah, but just keep in mind that I take care of pretty much everything else.
He does.
So, yeah.
He does. But he will wait until
so all
he shrivels
I do
and
is,
dies like a raisin.
All I require is food from you.
He will shrivel and die like a raisin, and trust me.
Now, if I really had to make food for myself, I would. But I don't. But I like to eat with her, and if she's not eating, then I'm not eating. So just keeping in mind, if food's ready and she's not at the table, I don't eat until she sits down. We eat together. That's the whole point, is we eat together.
Jump for me. Jump.
I don't eat without her.
Good boy.
Yeah, but I'd still have to wait for her before I ate my canned gruel, so that she could eat the canned gruel with me.
Look, I was going to pour a few flakes of oatmeal into, like, a quart.
And gruel.
Yeah, no.
That's what gruel is.
And I might crack an egg into it, and then I just feed it to it.
As long as you eat it with me.
No.
Oh, okay. See, here we go. No, see, the whole issue is that I always eat with her. Like, always.
Woo, good boy.
Unless I'm at work, I eat with her.
Does anybody have questions about Chihuahuas? Because we're just sitting here and banter all afternoon.
Yeah, it's all right.
We will.
Hi, Brian.
Hi, Brian. Welcome, welcome to our mariachi.
Yeah, our mariachi festival.
Yep.
I mean, they're just listening to the music of their people.
There he goes. There's a car. Will he catch it? No, he didn't catch it. He needs the exercise.
Well, it's tomorrow, isn't it? The big clips thing.
Is it tomorrow?
Apparently. I mean, it's Deborah says it's a big event tomorrow, so unless there's something else I'm not aware of, it's probably the eclipse.
Well, we're not going to be able to see, but maybe, I think they said like 87% of it is not going to be a full eclipse for us.
Yeah.
And we're not driving anywhere to see it, so it's fine.
No, because we have, you know, dogs to take care of.
Yeah, we have dogs to take care of.
And we need to keep them out of the sun during that time, because they would be the ones that would stare at it.
Yeah, we're going to be keeping them indoors during that. We don't want to take any chances with our little eyes. Good. You're a good girl. Can I have another kiss? Okay, good girl. What about you? Can you kiss?
And Ozzy's appointment's Tuesday, isn't it?
Kiss. No, just a kiss. Don't scratch my face off. She's a scratch. She likes to paw.
Well, she wants you to know that she wants what you have.
Ouch! You're gonna rake my face off, girl. We have to
see. There you go.
That.
It's gonna be on TV. Just watch it on TV.
Okay, cool.
And watch it on the internet.
Cool. We'll watch it on TV and let someone else take the hit on their lens. I'm sure they have a deep filter for that stuff.
Well, it's not gonna hurt the lens. It's gonna hurt their eyes.
Can burn it out, actually.
Really?
Yeah. At least that's what I was told.
I don't believe that.
You have to wear a neutral density filter on there to. Like almost like a welder's thing on top of your lens.
Really? That's weird.
Well, it's so bright.
So that's some serious stuff then.
Yeah, it's so bright.
It's like a laser or something? Laser.
I think the lens is almost like a magnifying glass in some cases, if you're trying to get really close.
I will call it a laser.
I will. I put it on sharks.
We'll put it on the shark's head.
Are we done or on with the treats? Maya, come here. Are you putting on weight, Maya? I am obsessed with your weights.
Well, Ozzy's doing fine. I mean, Ozzy has not... I mean, he's... hasn't had any symptoms of anything.
Yeah.
He's just Ozzy.
There is absolutely no sign of illness or... what low platelets would do. He has no bad stools. There's no blood in his stool that can be detected at all. There's no blood in his urine. He has not bled from any
orifice.
You know, any wounds or, you know, when he's been scratched or anything, hasn't bled. His gums are pink. When he eats bones, his gums don't bleed.
And he eats bones.
Yeah. He chews on these things hard.
Oh, Marissa, no, last time we took him for a dental, he got the test came back. He had low platelets, so they wouldn't do his dental. We don't believe the test because
they didn't confirm it with a second draw. What they did is they ran the test again
on the same sample, which doesn't make any sense, because if the draw is bad, then using the draw again is going to just give you the same result or lower.
So, you know, we're going in again on Tuesday, and we're going to wait this time to see what the
what it is.
Are.
Yeah, we're not going to leave until we find out that they're actually going to do the stuff.
Right. So... it's going to be a deal because they want to do x-rays on his mouth before...
Hi, Angelina.
Before they do the procedure.
Yeah, we're not going to leave this time.
Yeah. So if he has Just the baby tooth?
Oh, Angelina's going to be there on Tuesday.
Oh, good. Good. We'll get to see you, and you'll get to watch over our Ozzy. So that makes me feel good. Okay. Now, we're going to go in at about 7:30 that day, and we're going to wait for the results.
The results, yes.
So if it's not good, then we will just bring him straight home. Mm-hmm. And
make an appointment in another vet.
Well, yeah. No, either that or what we'll do is see if it's higher. Because, I mean, I have him on a very high nutrition diet for everything I could think of and look up and research that would support platelet and bone marrow. And
yeah, Angelina, we understand what the x-rays are for.
Yeah.
We do understand that.
Yeah, I looked that up, too, so I get it. And also that will tell us if he has any other dental problems. Mm-hmm. You know, I'm hoping that
a cracked tooth or anything.
Yeah. I'm hoping that his, he has a little bit of tangy breath, that they don't have. And it could be just the stuff that's getting stuck in the puppy tooth, but
we keep cleaning that out.
Yeah. I'm just not sure if he has a cracked tooth, then we'll be able to find out and have that out too. But no, I we get it. They have small jaws anyway, and they wouldn't pull Stewie's tooth that he had for a long time, because actually when they looked at his jaw really well, they found out that
it wasn't fused at the bottom.
Yeah, it wasn't completely fused, so they were afraid if they pulled that out that they would break his jaw.
And then he'd be one of them floppy mouth dogs.
Yeah, the only thing about it is that tooth was like,
it was
freely movable. I mean, it probably could be just boop out. But
Lucy still has two.
Yeah, she still has two. They're on the top.
Yeah. The only difference is with hers are behind the other ones. So they're in a row rather than where Ozzy's is. Ozzy's is on the outside.
Smack right dab next to the other canine.
Yeah.
So that one actually could be, you know, harder for them, especially if the roots are fused. I don't know what they would do then. I guess we'd have to go to an orthodontist.
Probably.
Ozzy, you're such a problem. Yeah, what is
go
it?
Go get him some braces, doggy braces.
No, that would be so ridiculous. We'd have to get a GoFundMe for that.
Yeah, we would. Cause that's. We know how much it costs for human beings.
Yeah. And since Daddy's been on Wortman's Comp for so long, I'm kind of stretching it right now.
Well, I mean, as it looks, I mean, in the next couple months, I could be back to work. At least on light duty.
Can I?
I mean, I'm starting to actually feel better now.
Yeah, I know. He used the arm in front of me like yesterday. I was so excited.
It's still a lot of pain, but I mean, I can use it a lot more than I could.
Good. What can you do for me, Oswald? Wait.
Yeah, they do that. They take what they'll take bodies as. I mean, we have things what we call them first line, which is.
Are you drinking my coffee, man?
I'm going to.
He is drinking my coffee. That's like a no-no.
It's like, oh yeah, they do braces for dogs. Absolutely, they do.
Spin.
They have dog orthodontists. I mean, before they had me off, I was doing light duty, but they couldn't, like, abide by it. So, you know, they just couldn't seem to behave. And so the doctor ended up putting me off.
All the way.
But hopefully, you know, when they put me back, I'll be a little more flexible and all that wonderful crap. And we'll see how it goes.
Okay. We're coming up on the end of treat time. I know I have a whole bucket full of these, but
you can't eat the whole bucket.
No. Angelina
Babies.
Doesn't know. Angelina, I made my own dog treats. Look.
Yeah, see, she made her own dog treats.
It is my own dehydrated liver. And
no preservatives.
No preservatives at all. It's completely fresh. It took a couple hours to dehydrate in our oven, but we do have a setting for that.
Doggy glasses. Look at. Yeah, maybe.
They love this stuff. I can eat it because it's preservative free and I made it myself. I did.
And there's no like this weird dog stuff in there.
I ate it myself right on camera. I did. I'm not doing it again. But it was okay. I mean, I don't mind with it too much. Okay. This is the end. This is the last one.
It's just we usually put some sort of seasoning on liver before we eat it.
Yeah. Actually,
it's seasoning free.
There's a secret to making liver so it doesn't taste so livery. You have to soak it in milk or like half and half. You soak it in that and it really cuts that
iron taste.
Yeah. Yeah. So it doesn't taste like pennies. Yeah, good girl.
They couldn't really make doggy glasses because doggies would never keep them on.
They have goggles for doggies?
They're called doggles.
Some dogs will tolerate it. You know, you see them...
You'd have to duct tape them to their head.
No, they don't. They do it online all the time. Lou wears them all the time.
No, that's good.
And then she wipes them off. She's so
cute. She knocks them off because she doesn't want to wear them because dogs don't want to wear glasses.
She's cute. Again, I'm going to go ahead and make the announcement, and Jeremy will tell you what time it is because I keep freaking it up. After our live stream, we are heading over to Countryside Chihuahuas so that we can see...
Dog contacts. There you go.
Lily, her birthday was last week, and they are going live to celebrate Lily's birthday. And she has Lily and Pepper, and that's Countryside Chihuahuas. What was it? 5 CST, which is 6 our time? Is that what it was?
That's what you told me.
I don't know. She put out a community post for it. So if you see that, you'll get an accurate time. But it's going to be
hold
after
on, I'm looking
hours.
Right now.
Chihuahua Dog Dad's looking it up. Because I do awful commercials.
A short community post. Yeah, 5 CST, which is 6 Eastern. So right now it is 3:47. So 2 hours and 13 minutes. Yes, 2 hours and 13 minutes.
Come here. Let me love you. You're just a baby. You're such a baby. She'll do anything for treats.
Virtual.
That means tolerating mother while she's outside, too. She's like, you smell like livers. Can I kiss you?
Can I eat your fingers?
No. She's a love bug.
And they've found something. They're eating grass.
Oh, something just is flying over top of us. Yikes. I saw a shadow from that.
They're all eating grass now.
We're always outside with them. They're never out here by themselves.
Just little birds.
Oh, whatever cast that shadow one a little. But it
could have
been. Over here. We have a blue jay that's flying around too. Maya!
You can tell which one's mommy's favorite.
Here, Maya. Maya. Oh, shit, baby. Have a kiss? She's like, no, I don't want to kiss you.
The boys are over there.
Kiss. Oh, good girl.
Let's go see what the boys are doing. Dun, 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 dun. What are you guys doing? What are you guys eating? What are you eating? Are you eating? Really?
Shoe.
I don't know. Shoe. Oh, they're eating dandelions.
Oh, that's not terrible for them.
Ah. Yeah, technically you can make that into a salad and eat it as a human being.
Yeah, that's not
terrible. But yeah, they're apparently eating dandelions now.
We have baby goats. It's just ridiculous. Look at them. Are you goating?
Hi, Oswald.
Come here, mommy, hold you. Come here. Oh, he's a good boy. So you can
he
see
says, why are you looking at me for?
You see his little face.
Why are you looking at me?
Hi, Debbie.
Hi, Debbie. We're outside playing. They've done their trick and treat time. Their bellies are full of mommy's homemade treats.
We don't have a lot of dandelions, but we have a few. And apparently, we're not going to have any because they're going to eat them.
Yeah, it's almost time for them to come up in volumes.
Mm-hmm. I mean, we have some on the other side of the fence.
They'll be here soon.
Angelina says she gets her bearded dragon dandelions.
Yeah. Yeah, they're not terrible. I think we've rid the yard of everything that's bad, except for the occasional mushroom that comes up.
Which mushrooms, I mean, just like for humans, they're iffy.
We get mushrooms that look like,
softballs. Those are, yeah. Those probably aren't good to eat.
At least they're getting their greens.
Yes. So once again, if you ever see any dog food commercials that say that dogs don't need only protein, it's a lie. I promise you, dogs eat greens and stuff too. It's just what they do.
Boy, I winged that right by your head.
Yeah, I know she did. She about hit me with that ball.
Mamaya! Good girl! Good girl.
Well, I'm glad you're enjoying it, Zachary.
Good girl, Maya.
We try to entertain.
That's not that guy.
No,
that
that's a different one. That's a different guy.
Yeah, that's a different guy.
It's probably a motorcycle.
You ready? She's the only one that's this ball crazy.
Yeah. But no one was as ball crazy as Moxie.
Yeah.
Moxie was the ultimate ball chaser.
Any kind of ball. She'd chase a yoga ball.
Yeah, she would chase a ball of any size. It did not matter. Those big ones, you know, you see at the grocery store sometimes. Yoga balls, basketballs, soccer balls. Didn't matter. But usually those big balls you found at the grocery store, she'd kill those pretty quick.
Well, she'd bounce them back to us, too. I could, like a seal, I'd throw it to her and she would nose it back to me. It was really funny.
But she would kill them, though. She would.
Yeah, they would die. Bring it! Are you getting tired?
No, Maya just wants to know what they're doing. She's nosy.
Well, her little tongue is now hanging out, so she's exercising good. You ready? You ready? I love this weather because it's not too hot to play with them. You know, during the really hot time that we didn't spend a lot of time out.
It's because we don't like the hot.
Well, we don't like the hot, but they also get tired.
We should become more into the hot heat.
Are you trying to blend in with the grass?
She is.
Are you camouflaged? I hate to tell you. We see you. Actually, the one that's the best camouflage are the two babies. They blend in with leaves in the fall when they drop.
Yes, they do.
Makes it hard to film them because...
Especially Oswald.
Yeah, especially Oz.
He's brown just like the dead leaves.
Yep. Puppy! There comes Lucy! Hi, Lucy Goosey, baby! You're so cute! Oh my goodness! I just need her! She's my sweet
She's
little.
Her favorite. So remember, that's her favorite right there. She'll lie and she'll tell you that it isn't, but she's always the one she's picking up and carrying around. And
my favorite is the one that's on my lap at whatever time it is.
Sure. We don't believe you.
Who sits
we know
on my
the truth.
Shoulder
we know the truth.
And puts his face in mine. Ozzy. Who sits on my lap for hours and desires pets? Maya. Who sleeps on my head at night?
Loki. Oh, you even mix them up now. You know, you're mixing up Ozzy and Loki. Granted, I do that all the time. I always misname them.
You have your own phone in your pocket, don't you?
No.
Where is it?
It's over there.
Over
Yeah. I know, right? Poor Maya. Maya has been displaced by Lucy. Yeah, I know. It's terrible.
That's the wrong one.
What is? There shouldn't be any problems with the Wi-Fi this far out. I mean, we still got plenty of signal.
I don't know if I'm caught up with the right chat.
All right, come here.
The last thing that I see here is Angelina saying she was going to take a nap.
Here, you have the... Yeah, see? Okay. You're caught
Good.
Up, see?
All right, so I can read. But to me, I'm still on a blanket. See?
And apparently you are.
Yeah.
You have that. It's just the video's back.
Yeah, the video is delayed.
No, it's, there we go.
Am I forwarded good?
Yes,
okay, you forward, yeah. Dad has taken over filming. Oh my God. Do you see that?
What are you doing, Loki?
What are you doing, sir? What are you eating? What is it?
You're just eating all sorts of stuff, aren't you?
He's going way out there, guys. That's right. Angelina, you won't be able to sleep at night. Don't be me. I have issues because I stay up all hours of the night. I think Annie Marlene and I are like almost on the same type of schedule. Up all night and sleeping half the morning.
What are you doing, Oswald? How about
you? What are you doing? Eating stuff.
Hi, Jeff.
To go out and get some Loki for you so you can see him.
You can just call him over.
If he comes.
Loki! Hi, buddy. Hi, buddy.
Loki, Loki, come here.
Screw you.
Come here.
Just run right past him.
Come here. Come. Loki, come.
There we go. Hi, buddy.
What are you doing? You being a good boy?
Come
Sometimes.
Here. Come here and say hi to Uncle Jack. Hi. There he goes. There's your buddy. There he is. I'm going to give him some kisses for
you. He's my Mr. Man.
Yeah, he's my buddy. See, now he's my favorite because he's in my arms.
It's not true. You're still pining for Lucy.
No, we're not.
Pining for Lucy.
I am not. I love my man. His little freckle-faced nose. There he goes. He doesn't want to stay with me. He wants to go.
He wants to go eat stuff. Maya's over there in the shade. Apparently that's what Maya's into right now.
Well, Maya has been... She has, well, she's been chasing stuff, so she has a right to be tired. The rest of them are just freeloaders.
Freeloaders?
I am a vampire too, Annie Marlene.
This is a household full of vampires, let's put it that way. I guess we're daywalkers because we're out in the sun.
But. We're daywalkers, yeah. See, I'm over here in the shade because... My tolerance for sunlight seems to be a little lower than this.
Well, I'm just out here where the dogs are. Just out here where the dogs are. I'm missing a dog, I think. Oh, there we are. Hi, Loki.
I'm trying to pull up all those weeds he's eating right now.
Well, I mean, they're not bad for him or anything. So
no,
he can
they're not.
Eat them if he'd like. That's what Ozzy was rolling over on this.
But it's bad for the grass. We're trying to get the grass to better. See, there he goes.
There's like little clovers and stuff over here. And some weird weed.
Is the video okay for you guys?
Because well, it's if you can see it or not.
No, I can see it. It's
if you can
spotty.
See it, anyone else can see it.
It's a little spotty.
I mean, I have my limit. I usually don't go further than this. That's still... fairly close to the access point.
Yeah, I don't see the dog.
Hmm?
Yeah. We were looking at your shadow.
Oh.
You like being a vampire for Halloween.
Well, we're Halloween. We're vampires every day.
Yeah. Yeah, we're actually true to life vampires.
As you can see, in reality, vampires can be in the sun.
It makes for better video if you're in the shade. The sun is kind of a little hard.
I don't know. I mean, I can. Looks fine to me, but. Yeah.
Yeah, I can see the delay. It's really funny. Underworld.
Well, there's going to be a little delay.
I'm picking up a little.
Because it's going out and then it's coming back.
Yeah.
So there's a couple second delay between there and here. I mean, I can see it whenever I'm watching. There's a delay.
Can you guys hear that music? Those are actual people, so
we're not going to get a copyright strike for that.
Because I have no control over what they're
doing. Well, we don't even know what that music is. I mean, it's probably...
No, it's them. They're actually having a hoopla.
Hi.
Hi. That's our neighbor. She's taking her dog Opal for a walk.
You can see how well-behaved our dogs are.
Well, actually, Ozzy doesn't know what to do, so he's just like, yeah, okay, it's another dog. Yeah, whatever.
Yeah, yeah.
But the other three are like, hey, you, what's your name?
You know, if somebody can recognize what this music is and let us know, because I... it's just somebody going, hey. So... We don't control what the neighbors play.
Well, you know, we really can't help it. And those are actual people over there doing it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's karaoke.
Oh, sure they are drunk. Let's just not even say that they're not. Yeah, it's not our music, so... I can't even tell you what tune that is. So, oh well. Actually, they're supposed to keep their music within 50 feet of their own property.
And you can see how well that goes.
It's not going well for us.
I mean, we usually don't mind too much as long as, you know, it's during the day. But when it gets to be at night and they're still doing this, that's when we kind of get a little upset about it.
We are never invited to the range.
Yeah, we're never, yeah.
We are not invited, okay?
We're personas non gratis.
They don't offer us a margarita, you know, they don't give me no cerveza, you know, no. You know, and anyway, they're the ones with the huge dogs that when they're loose, we worry about our dogs.
Yes.
Yeah. It's a worry. They have the Wicked Rottweiler.
Yes.
Who I haven't seen
Chloe.
Lately.
Yeah, we haven't seen Chloe for a while.
Well, Angelina, you are so much more friendly than me. Except for I've had encounters with that neighbor, so you probably have to go alone.
Yeah, you definitely have to go alone, because we're, like I said, we're personas non gratis.
Yeah, because of the encounters about the Rottweiler.
Yes.
Coming over onto our property, wanting to
find into our yard.
My son-in-law actually had an encounter with her, and she came over here. After that little encounter,
we're not. No.
Can you guys hear me? I'm far away. Actually.
You're not that far away, honey.
I feel like I'm far away. Yeah, if you can hear the music, you can probably hear me. Lucy, come here.
I'm sure they do have a leash for the dogs, but they don't care. I mean, the dog just kept getting out. Because they weren't fixing their fence. See, I'm telling you. She's got that little dog again. She says it's not her favorite, but she's always picking her up.
She came right to me. She's a good girl.
No one's too old to party. And most of the people over there at that party are pretty old. I mean,
I don't know. I think that they're probably, and you know, anywhere from 30 to 60 over there. And then they have a bunch of kids.
Yeah, children. And they're like jumping around on the trampoline and stuff.
They're on a trampoline.
Yeah, Angelina says she's only 26, so she's plenty young to go to that Mexican party.
Yeah, Angelina is in her prime.
Mm-hmm.
Zachary, I saw your dog. So cute. Do you only have one? Yeah, I looked at a couple of your videos, by the way. I wonder, did you see my comment? A lot of your videos have comments turned off, which makes sense.
Because of bad people?
Yeah, for your age.
Because there's some nasty people out there.
Yeah, so I can't comment on your videos. Nobody else can either, but I did like a few. And I think one of your videos did have comments turned on, so I left a little message on it.
Oswald's over here eating stuff.
Daddy's running out to see what his favorite dog is doing.
What are you doing, Oswald?
Do you want me to fetch him for you?
Come on, buddy.
Do you want some Ozzy?
Ozzy, come on.
Go, good boy.
Come here, buddy. Come here, buddy.
He's a good boy.
Come here, yeah. He's a good baby. Boy, okay. Yeah.
Now he's my favorite. Come on over in the shade with me, buddy.
It probably is.
Now this one is my favorite.
It's not true.
Got a kisses. Mm-hmm. Yeah, he's my favorite.
Loki says, you know, Loki's kind of upset now.
No, he's like, not. Hey. Loki was up in my arms.
See, Loki's offended now.
He's my papa. Lucy is offended now.
Lucy says she's going to eat those weeds now. She says, yeah, I'm going to eat them weeds. Nom, nom, nom. We'll go.
I like the way you film my feet.
Huh?
You were filming my feet.
Well, I was filming the dogs were down by your feet. They're not there anymore. Just accept it.
See, now he's my
favorite. You're in the spotlight, so yeah.
He's my favorite now.
No, he's not.
Idiot.
It's Lucy.
Because the one that's in my arms is my favorite.
Don't listen to her. She's pretending.
Look at his sweet face.
It's absolutely sweet. Hi, buddy.
He's got his lip stuck on his tooth. You got a dry mouth. Okay, there he goes. Bye-bye. See ya. Go eat some weeds. Hi, Maya. Hi.
Uh-oh. Lucy sees nothing. So she's going to go bark at the nothing.
Yeah, Zachary, it is your age, which is why they disable comments for your videos, which is good, actually.
Hi, Alessia.
You have two guinea pigs. Oh, I used to have guinea pig, too. I love them, but they don't love me anymore because I'm allergic to them. You have a dog and three fish. I had a fish tank, too, at one point.
Alessia's popped in.
Hi, Alessia. Welcome, welcome. You'll have to watch the replay for all of the treats that we gave them. I'm making my own treats these days so that Ozzy gets the highest quality food while we wait for his platelets to recover.
Well, it's because of the iron.
Yeah.
Yeah, see, Ozzy needs... You know, he's so sick after all. Look at him.
He's not sick.
He's just falling over. He can barely walk.
Yeah, he's eating all the weeds.
He can barely eat those weeds.
Oswald, what are you doing? He was playing with his sister, rolling all over the place.
Yeah. We're pretty sure that he doesn't have anything wrong with him.
Yeah. I think he would have some other signs, but if there is something going on with him, it's got to be early on, so we'll be able to do something about it. So let's see, again, I'll go ahead and make the announcement for Countryside Chihuahuas. They're having a live stream birthday party for Lily, if you guys watch Lily and Pepper on their channel. I don't know how old Lily turned, but they're going to be doing a live stream a little bit later on today. It will be at 5 o'clock
Central
time,
which is 6 o'clock Eastern time,
which is 6 o'clock Eastern time.
Which is 3 o'clock Pacific.
Okay. I don't know what it is in Italy. Probably late. But they have two Chihuahuas, Lily and Pepper. And so she's going to be live with them. So it'll be interesting to see what kind of live stream she does. Mm-hmm. You know, ours is kind of jittery and all over the place. But we told you that we were bringing our live streams just like we do in our life.
Yep.
So... what you see is what you get.
Mm-hmm.
On the videos, I can be a little bit more cinematic or dramatic, but...
this is just us videoing our dogs.
Look, he's found something in a hole.
It's a bee.
I don't think he's digging for it. It can't be a bee.
No.
What is it?
What are you doing?
Sir, what's in there?
What is that?
What is in there?
Tell me what's in there. Could be a grub. We've had squirrels digging in the front yard, so I'm not quite sure.
What are you guys digging at?
We do have moles.
That's not a mole hole. That's just digging.
I used to have a beagle when I was a child. You know, this was my childhood yard. And she would go after moles. That was her thing.
Yes, yes it is. It is very annoying.
What's annoying?
The music.
It's completely annoying.
But once again, you know, this is life, and that's what's going on right now out here. We don't have any control over it.
It is very annoying. The neighbors that lived there a long time ago, they have quite a big lot over there. They used to have a horse and, several...
he's just interested
in that. Over there, and that was fine. We used to hear the horse, you know, neigh. We used to hear...
what are you after, buddy?
The goats, you know, and stuff like that. I don't mind that. I don't mind the chickens. They have three roosters, though, and they're not supposed to have three of them.
And one of the roosters is a weird rooster. It makes weird noises.
Crows, sounds like it's been choked. It's terrible. I don't know what kind of rooster that one is. But the music is every single weekend. They must have a ton of family.
Drinking problem.
Maybe, but it's annoying. Yeah, they're terrible neighbors. We used to be able to hear the birds chirping and stuff like that out here.
Not today.
Not today.
Not today.
Nope. I mean, that's just ridiculous. I don't know how they feel like everybody in the neighborhood needs to hear their business.
I don't think they care. I mean, that's the whole thing, is I don't think they care. That's generally, you know, when you play loud music like that, that, you know, everybody can hear from a mile away, you really don't care what anybody thinks.
Right. So, I'm sure you guys can understand why I flip the switch and sometimes call for the noise ordinance, because that gets ridiculous. And if they turn it up after a while, because the drunker you get, the louder it needs to be, I'm just happy enough to spread my love.
Get that car, Loki.
Loki! Here he comes. Here he comes. You're a good boy. You're a good boy. You want to be my favorite for a minute?
Oh, you just hurt
him. Oh, I know. I touched his spot. Whatever it is.
He's going to pee on you now.
Did he? I'm sorry, buddy. He has a sensitive rib cage. My mommy didn't pick him up by his bottom. I'm sorry. Are you forgive me?
He says no.
Can I have a kiss? He says no.
He says I will never forgive you.
He doesn't trust me anymore. We've broken trust. I'm sorry.
Yeah, Loki's just got a tender spot on his undercage. Always has.
Yeah.
He's also heavier than the other one, so it puts a little more pressure on it.
Yeah.
Now she's checking him out now.
Yeah. Gonna...
Make sure he's okay. Me. Well, that's good. I'm glad.
He didn't.
Well, that's good.
No, I'm spotty. That's bacon grease.
Oh, okay.
My t-shirts are wrecked.
Hi, Maya.
Hi, Maya.
What are you doing?
She's like, I'm not coming to mom, that's for sure.
Yeah, mom hurt Loki.
Come back, Maya. You're a good girl. Hi, Maya. Come here. Come up here with the others. Come here.
And yes, that is the sound of children screaming. In case you're wondering.
Yeah, Annie Marlene, how are your eyes? Are they feeling better? Did it fix?
Oh.
Wow, you guys really party on down in April there, Zachary. That must be a really fun month for you. And you had Easter, you found a lot of eggs. Yeah,
Loki heard a car.
I've been on your channel there for a little while, bud. Okay, well, we won't talk about that. That's part of the healing process, though, so it's a ton better than being dry. So we'll just leave it alone. Just saying. Yes, puppies are all outside, and we're kind of hanging out here with the party fiends down the road.
Mm-hmm. Woo party.
Yeah, maybe in 10 years' time you can. I'll be an old lady by then. I'm an old lady now. Let's see, in 10 years'
I'm
time,
not old.
Geez, Maya would be 14. I'll be throwing balls at her and she'll just be sitting there.
Catch them balls, Maya.
Yeah, go catch them balls, Maya.
Dunk.
Mommy would be hitting her in the face with the balls. Yeah, go get the ball. Maya, go get it. Where is it? Where's the ball? Where's the ball? Go get it.
She says, I don't care.
Where is it? Where's the ball?
Huh? Ah!
Ah! You have it over there. Go get it. Go get it. Find it. Go find it. Go find the ball, Maya. I don't have it. Go get it. Go find one. Go find one. There's balls all over the yard, Maya. Go get one. There's one right next to you. Get the ball. Here, ding dong.
She says, you go get it.
I know, you go get it. Here ding dong. Ooh, what do I have? What do I have? What do I have? Come to the sheet. What do I have? Hey. Ready?
Oh, it's time for hey, 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 hey again.
Oh, it's hey, hey, hey again? Okay, go. I don't think she can pick that one up. That's not her favorite. Yeah, she's like, nah. She hasn't chewed that one enough to be able to pick it up.
She usually chews little tears in them so that she can grab by the fabric.
There she goes.
Yeah, she's
got
that
one.
Another
one.
Yeah, she's got that one torn.
Yeah, are you going to bring it or no?
No, she's going to make you chase it.
Yeah.
That's what she do.
Ready? Oh, what did you do, Maya? Go. Good girl. See, she's like made her own herself a little handle.
Yeah.
All right, give it up. Give it to me.
No.
Give it.
I'm giving it to you.
Okay. This one I can. Oh, they cut a hole in it. Or Sarah can hit it with a lawnmower.
That's a Dunlop, honey. That's not a squeaky ball.
Yeah, but Sarah can hit it with a lawnmower.
No, probably.
That's why she can pick it up so easy. I don't blame them. There's probably like five tennis balls out here.
It's like three.
Well, they came off the deck. Did you bring it? You're a good girl.
I threw them down.
See, the other dogs just don't exercise like she does.
Well, it's because she doesn't let them. if they try to go for it, she like growls at him and knocks him over and stuff.
She's like, it's mine. It's all mine. It's all mine.
Yes, you cannot have.
Are you tired now? Are you sleepy? Well, if the music goes a whole lot later, we start hearing it in the house, yeah, then I make a call. Look at Loki.
What are you doing, sir?
What are you doing? He loves
none of your business.
Uh-oh. She sees Archie.
Yeah, Lucy, if she sees anything or if she thinks she sees something, she goes and chases it.
Yeah.
No, she's a neighbor.
She's a little watchdog.
Yeah. Nah, she didn't die. She just doesn't like anything. Maya. Hi, Maya. Hi, Maya. Here, you want it? Have it. I'll take my phone back.
Okay.
Play around for a while if you'd like.
Good job. Good job, Maya.
Good job, Ozzy.
Good job, Ozzy. That's my lassie whistle. I should have prepared you all for it in advance. It gets louder than that. That was controlled volume. Good job, Lucy. 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 Come on, baby.
Lucy's not paying attention to you.
Lucy Goosey. Hello.
Oh, there is again.
Hey, hey. You're an official grumpy teenager. Well, I'm an official grumpy grandma. How about that? I am. I'm known for my grump. I'm an expert grump. There goes a butterfly. I don't know if you guys can see. Well, we're going to get ready to go in and go ahead and sign off so that we can go and grab some grub before we hit the countryside Chihuahua. Oh, thank you, Zachary. Thank you so much. I have one that I'm going to be putting out with Maya. It is filmed vertically, which I'm going to be taking a stab at. So hopefully, you know, it works so that I can use it for a short too. Lily's going to be 9. All right. Well, we're going to be there to celebrate her birthday. So we're going to go ahead and get some grub before we start heading on over there. It's going to be soon. There goes Loki. He's got to make sure everybody knows they're not welcome to drive by our house. Little naughty boy. There goes Lucy. Bye, Lucy. Okay, everybody. So we will see you guys next Sunday. Thank you so much for hanging out with us. And we're going to have a few videos this week, so stay tuned. Love y'all. And we will see you guys next week.
See you guys next week.